For me, my biggest take home from this particular session was in the funnel analysis. You say you want to make a certain amount of money. How much do you have in your funnel? My name is Anthony Ode. I head the entrepreneurial sales group at AXA Mansard. We're having a training on leadership, but I would say it goes a lot further than leadership. It goes into our planning, it goes into our strategy, it goes into scoping our market and executing our plans as well.
Very impactful, very impactful. Having to use the Aspire model, starting first with what your aim is and all the way down to what your expected results would be.
For me, the greatest impact would have been the feedback sessions, right? I think the meetings were very impactful and not long drawn out, but I think the feedback is actually what tells you what you're doing wrong and how to correct it in the future. So the feedback has been particularly helpful for me.
You know, strategy documents can be very boring and bulky as well. What the whole experience has done is it just demystified it, broke it down. It made it so simple and so easy, and something that you don't think is as cumbersome as it looks.
It is a practical approach to strategy, it's a practical approach to execution, it's a practical approach to leadership. Apart from just the training and experiencing it through the videos and the courses, everybody gets to try their hands. Even if you are not the one making the presentation, you've participated in building it in one way or the other. So everybody gets to try their hands out and get feedback on how they can make things better. So for companies like mine, I think it would be useful because you're getting people back who haven't just learned the theory, but have tried their hands in execution as well.
110 times. You can bet on that. I will to other companies, my friends, and to as many that care to know. Largely because not just, the experiential way of teaching is different from what you have in this environment. You can't get this kind of knowledge out of sitting in a classroom in a business school. And within 4 days, like having an MBA and probably even a PhD within 4 days, PhD on leadership and strategy.
Thank you very much for coming up.
Thank you.
I wish you all the best in your security, your 2020 strategy.
Thank you very much.